Opening with the king's pawn controls the center and opens up the light-squared bishop and queen, often leading to sharp games. The French defense prepares for d5, but blocks in the light-squared bishop in exchange for a strong center and counter-attacking chances. d4 grabs full control of the center and opens up the dark-squared bishop. d5 is a counter-attack in the center that threatens the e4 pawn. Nd2 develops the knight and defends the e4 pawn. Nf6 attacks the e4 pawn and supports the d5 pawn. e5 closes the center, attacks the knight on f6, and controls the d6 and f6 squares. Nfd7 retreats the attacked knight and prepares the c7-c5 pawn break. c3 supports the d4 pawn and allows the queen to develop to the queen side. This activates a bishop by developing it off of its starting square. Nc6 develops the knight and attacks the d4 and e5 pawns. Ne2 develops the knight, protects the d4 pawn and prepares castling. Cxd4 releases the tension in the center and attacks the pawn on c3. Cxd4 recaptures the pawn and opens up the c3 square. Nb6 repositions the knight toward the queen side and opens the d7 square for the bishop to develop. Castling gets the king out of the center and activates the rook. Bd7 develops the bishop toward the center and clears c8 for the rook. It is the last book move. This allows the knight to control more squares. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. One of the best moves. It is excellent. This moves the bishop to a more active square, making it gain scope. It is best. A very strong play. It is excellent. The game was close to equal, but now white has the advantage. It is an inaccuracy. Takes back. It is excellent. This develops a bishop off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is excellent. The opposing knight is kicked by a pawn, and must now move or be captured. It is excellent. This moves the knight to safety. It is best. This moves the bishop to a better location, allowing it to control more squares. It is best. This activates a queen by developing it off of its starting square. It is excellent. Right on target. It is best. A solid choice. It is excellent. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. The rooks can see each other now, allowing them to provide mutual defense. It is good. This pins a knight to the king. This threatens to pin a knight. It is best. Very precise. It is best. This activates a bishop by developing it off of its starting square. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. The rooks are coordinated and powerfully doubled on the file. It is good. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. This develops a queen off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is good. This offers to exchange pieces of equal value. It is good. This wins time by threatening a knight and forcing it to move away. It is good. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is excellent. Recaptures. It is best. This moves the knight to safety. It is best. The game is still close to equal, but white lost their advantage. It is an inaccuracy. This challenges the opposing rook for control of the open file. It is good. This is an equal trade. It is best. Recaptures. It is excellent. This is a fair move. It is good. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. It is best. One of the best moves. It is excellent. This attacks a bishop, winning a tempo when it moves away. It is good. This moves the bishop to safety. It is best. This defends the attacked pawn. It is excellent. This is the strongest option. It is best. A very strong play. It is excellent. Right on target. It is best. That's fine. It is good. Very precise. It is best. This kicks an opposing queen. It is good. This move puts the queen on a safer square. It is excellent. This move puts the pawn on a safer square. It is excellent. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. Takes back. It is best. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This mobilizes the knight, allowing it to control more of the board. It is excellent. This is the strongest option. It is best. Right on target. It is best. Very precise. It is best. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. A solid choice. It is excellent. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. Black was worse off, but now they are in a losing position. It is a mistake. There was only one good move there. It is a miss. This allows the knight to control more squares. It is good. This defends the attacked pawn. It is best. This moves the bishop to a better location, allowing it to control more squares. This threatens to pin a knight. It is excellent. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. It is best. Recaptures. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. One of the best moves. It is excellent. Right on target. It is best. This is not the right idea. It is an inaccuracy. This overlooks an opportunity to offer an equal trade of pieces. It is a mistake. This overlooks an opportunity to add a defender to a vulnerable pawn. It is a mistake. A very strong play. It is excellent. Very precise. It is best. This is a fair move. It is good. This protects the attacked pawn. It is excellent. White still has an advantage, but they no longer have a winning position. It is an inaccuracy. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This moves the bishop to a better location, allowing it to control more squares. It is good. This overlooks a better way to increase a bishop's scope by moving it to a better square. It is an inaccuracy. White still has the better position, but they lost their winning advantage. It is an inaccuracy. That's fine. It is good. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This is a fair move. It is good. A solid choice. It is excellent. This permits the opponent to reveal an attack on a queen. It is an inaccuracy. This overlooks an opportunity to reveal an attack on a queen. It is an inaccuracy. This ignores a better way to add a defender to a vulnerable pawn. This permits the opponent to pin a knight to the king. It is an inaccuracy. This pins a knight to the king. It is best. That's fine. It is good. This takes an outpost, an active square where the knight cannot be kicked out by a pawn. It is excellent. The bishop now occupies an outpost, a secure square in the opponent's territory. It is best. This offers an equal trade of pieces. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This move puts the knight on a safer square. It is excellent. This offers to exchange pieces of equal value. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This is an equal trade. It is best. Takes back. It is best. This threatens to take an outpost with a bishop. It is an inaccuracy. This is the strongest option. It is best. Right on target. It is best. Very precise. It is best. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. It is best. Recaptures. It is best. This takes an outpost, an active square where the bishop cannot be kicked out by a pawn. It is excellent. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. This offers an equal trade of pieces. It is good. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. Takes back. This is the start of the end game and black is losing. It is best. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This defends a knight that was under attack and had no defenders. It is excellent. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. This moves the bishop to a better location, allowing it to control more squares. It is best. Smooth. One player took the advantage and never let go. That game was pretty competitive. Both players had an amazing opening. Both players navigated the middle game well.